Was there any hesitation in your swipe when you first saw this quote unquote baddie? Like, were you like, I could maybe do that? Like,
I mean, I can't rightfully answer that question.
Oh, man. So you were like, oh, I'll just do it for the boys. Just like, for the boys. You're needed at
Alpha. You guys are nice, dude.
Ice, sir.
Dude, I just got a
whole team's back here.
I just got a mega kill, bro.
A mega? How many kills is that?
That's like 7.
6?
Dude, that's gonna be play of the game.
Why we left you in GTA, Jason?
Dude,
because
I'm just
like
leave me alone,
off.
Eli. You criticize me.
Oh, Jason. Dude, yesterday, me never playing search on.
It's true.
Protect the objectives.
Well, you know what they say.
What do they say?
Oh, man. I see it. That's a good part. Right?
Where are they?
They're all on A. I'm strike ready. Fucking them up.
No.
Ow!
I'm going to die. Guys, you realize that it's just spitting out money, right? Yeah, but we could just like say, no, guys, just say fuck the war and just collect all the cash and then like, I don't know, do stuff with it. Yeah, I'm sorry.
That was nice.
Oh, no! Minecraft, damn! We're back to normal.
Bro, okay, bro, is Vladimir Putin hacking though for real?
Look at this shit, bro! Look at this shit!
I'm putting this on my montage, bro! I'm putting this on my montage, bro! Look at this shit, bro! Get fucking. Are they not gonna show it? Oh, thank you. Look at this shit, bro! Look at that!
Oh, his dick's huge. Holy shit.
Bro, big guy, big
crazy stuff. That's why he made that. 18 and 3.